came out from the Nipur belt, from Radhika. And she was dancing such a way that Krishna began wonder. How sweet, beautiful dancer. Krishna used to dance, but Radhika defeated her. So, from ancient time, you know, Arjuna also, who went to Indraloka, and he learnt everything, and then he came and he became Nakunshat. And then he taught all these things to Uttara, who was married to Abhimanyu. So from ancient time, still in India, it is coming from India, especially from South India. They worship Shankar and they learn all. So from there, from India, it is spreading the whole world. Now I see my blessings to them, his body, the dancer, lady, my blessing to them, and blessing to their body, their dancing and singing also lovely. Perhaps you are from South India.
He's from America, born and brought in America.
But his legend is from India.
They are from South
India. Very good, very good. But all these things that you should always know, that dancing coming from Radhika. So you should be faithful to Radhika. Go, Premanande.
Just one more.
Hare Krishna,
one more,
please be seated.
One more.
To Gurudev's advancing age, Gurudev has to leave right now.
Just one more item in 2 minutes.
No, Gurudev, please.
It's a short benediction. Okay, I just quickly, it's the benediction Vaishnava Janato, which very popular composition, and speaks about the attributes of a Vaishnava, or a true devotee who is always willing to help those who are in need and always recognizes the needs of those less fortunate than him, and most importantly knows that God is within himself. So we present as a benediction Vaishnava Chanda.
Thank you. Thank you.
get it from every angle.
Have you tried standing on top of here?
No, too old for that. Yeah. I would have tried that 20 years ago. Not anymore.
What's the score?
Thank you. Thank you.